This course is Assistive Technology, Mobility in the Community. We learn all about different wheelchairs and different ways to move around the community. We have been testing different styles of wheelchairs. And then on the makerspace side of things, we are creating PVC wheelchairs for individuals.
So today in the makerspace, we're working with PVC materials that are locally available at just about any of your big box hardware stores. We're working with that PVC material to actually cut, measure, and start to assemble these manual wheelchairs that are going to be fit to our students.
Assistive technology is any device or support that an individual can use in their daily life. It could be anything from a cane to walk with to a high-powered wheelchair, different eating utensils. I'm somebody, and I know a lot of other people who have been positively affected with assistive technology in their life and with the help of occupational therapy. So for me, I think it's rewarding to be able to help people do things that they're going to utilize in their daily lives.
Begin.
Interprofessional practice is certainly a core part of the career of an assistive technology professional.
Good work.
We've worked in the past with our colleagues in applied exercise science to look at the physiological response to propelling different wheelchairs, because this is a data and evidence-driven field that they can look at, wow, my heart rate using this chair that wasn't fit to me is so much higher.
Do you go backwards at all?
Let's find out.
My favorite thing about taking assistive technology classes here at UNE has to be the hands-on aspect. There's not a class where we don't have some sort of project. We are hands-on working.
Yeah!
My goal is to be an occupational therapist, so in my future career, assistive tech plays a huge part on just making things more adaptable and helping individuals be able to complete their goals.